baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
We can't explain. Maybe we're helping each other escape. I'm with ya. Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? We don't really need to know. 'Cause you're here with me now, I don't want you to go. You're here with me now, I don't want you to go. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not for. Maybe we
He drops his suitcase by the door. She knows her daddy won't be back anymore. She drags her feet across the floor, trying to hold back time to keep him holding on. And she says, Daddy, Daddy, don't leave. I'll do anything to keep you right here with me.
Bounce with the core and just north and shit. Open up the core, those the whole damn Thank you for your guidance and for helping create beautiful memories like the one that we have here tonight. We humbly pray that you continue to bless us and to continue to bless Hannah in this new journey that she's going to embark in as she fledges into the world as a full-fledged adult and a beautiful young woman. And we hope that you continue to help her make the right decisions and fill her life with positivity, love, and prayers. In your name we pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Take it slow, but it's not typical. He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone. Take you to paradise.
it's a night with an old film. Smoke a little weed on the couch in the back room. Hide away.
Ah, 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 ah. All of you, all of me. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm feeling fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all the loves are you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose a ring, 'cause I give you all. Imperfections, give your all to me. I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose a ring, 'cause I give you all.
Every dance with the guy who gives you all that holds your heart. And you can smile, every smile for the man who held your hand pale and white. But don't forget who's taking you home and who's aren't you gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me. The music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go ahead and have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. And don't forget who's taking you home and whose arms you're gonna be. So, darling, save the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love this song? Can't you feel it when we touch? I will never, never let you go. I love you oh so much. You can dance and go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If you're all alone, can he walk you home? You must let him know.
Thanos. It's a love song about enduring love, of course, for being it's like a family love, of course. That is why we're all here, right? So you guys can understand, this is a Filipino love song. As for Asian Day.
Sa lupa, walang hanggan. Hanggang matapos ang kailan pa man. Ikaw ang siyang mamahal din. Laging na sasambahin, manalig ka, di ko na nalulubang gilid. At kung sayang siya na ang iyong mahal, to see the way it's got down.
Anyway, Hannah, I hope you're enjoying tonight. It's a celebration you certainly deserve. Tonight marks the start of your adult life. And so far, you have grown into a beautiful and amazing young lady. Your parents couldn't be prouder. This adult life you're entering into, remember, it's a journey and it's a process. As you go through it, you will learn that there are life's lessons that are not taught in the classroom. Remember to keep the ones, the lessons that will make you a better person. Love yourself, believe in yourself, and always keep your faith. Happy birthday. I wish you all the best that life has to offer. God bless you.
Thank you, Gay Manala.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening, Anna. Wait a minute, take two. Slowly. Good evening, everyone. Good evening, Anna.
Yay!
My name is Gay Manala, and I'm tita to Anna. I've been with your family for many, many years. I start with your grandma and your parents, and now you. I love you guys so much. And you're turning 18. Can't believe it. We used to go shopping, right? We go shopping straight to the shoes and bags. And now you're turning 18. And that's a magically AIDS, the welcoming the adulthood, and now you can your parents can't make any more appointment to the doctor. It's gonna be you. But I know you're gonna be great at the adult life because you're very smart, you're very sweet, very respectful, and most of all, she's so beautiful. I love you, Hannah. And I know I want to make it short because there is few more candles behind me. All right, Hannah, I love you and take care always and good luck. I love you. God bless.
Gina Cavansi or Cavans. Gina,
can we take a picture?
Oh.
Thank you.
congratulations on turning 18. I'm so excited for you. I know we haven't been so close, but I want you to know I'm so proud of you and how you've grown up through the years. You were always a good kid, and I know you're ready for whatever lies ahead. There's a lot of big new things coming as you finish high school, then go off to college, then start a career and build your life as an adult. Don't forget that being all grown up doesn't mean that you have to do everything alone. You have so much friends and family, and we're all here for you whenever you need anything. So enjoy your big day, and may all your wishes come true.
Thank you. Jade Nguyen.
I want to start off by a memory we had together. Do you remember in middle school when we just like left mirroring at school? we walked back because we thought she went home.
Yeah.
And we ran back because I was all like, that was a good memory. Anyways, look at you, you're all growing up. And so, happy birthday again, and look at you, you're off to do big things, because you're big and grown, and I love you so much. Feliz cumpleaños.
That was so good.
So good.
Hi, Hannah. I know I didn't prepare anything to say because I know it's gonna be an emotional tonight. But I'm so glad that you are already a grown-up girl, but it's hard to believe that our princess is already an adult. Since day one when you were born, I wish I have a daughter too, but it is already have a daughter like when you were born. Anyway, Anna, I wish you all the best, and I wish your dream will come true, and you have a good life ahead. And I don't know what to say, but anyway, you can just call me anytime. And I always love you, my dear princess. I love you. Ardeline Ballow.
I didn't exactly know we were supposed to say anything until like 2 hours ago, but I just wanted to let you know that I'm really grateful for being a person that's in your life, because I remember our freshman year, you, me, and Melanie would walk to Ms. Griega's class like every day on second period, and then we would talk about our futures and like being a senior, like going to prom and all that stuff, and being able to experience all those school activities and like just life with you, it's amazing. And just looking at us now, might go to USF together. And just like looking at the person that you've become, you're so beautiful. And like, you look like a princess. But yeah, I just wanted to tell you how thankful I am for you in your life. And sorry for the complicated rapping. But yeah, I love you. Happy birthday.
Mary Louise Vicente.
Hey Hannah. 18 is the age when the freedom and responsibility collide.
That's deep.
So it's time to make wise decisions. It's time for you to be more responsible. But seeing you grow up or watching you grow up, I've seen that you've been a very good daughter and you've been responsible. So for tonight, all I want to wish you is for all your dreams to come true. And success in everything that you do. I love you and happy birthday.
Tony Alvarez.
Hi Hannah. Okay. So I just wanted to start off by saying, one word, and it's childhood. And you said that. You said, we met in kindergarten.
You can do it.
Yes, you can.
Keep going.
Okay. Oh, yeah. You said that we met in kindergarten. And apparently I stubbed my toe. And you said that we met because you ran after me in the playground. And ever since then, you're like... Okay, he was my first best friend, you're the person that showed me what true friendship was, and we're in kindergarten, and we're here, and we're 2018, what? And we're here, and I know that over the years life happened, but I still love you, and I still see that in you. I still see our friendship in you, and I don't know, it means a lot that you put me in your court. I was like, you put me in your court, and then I found out you told me that you put me in your court. I was like, that's my best friend. You're my first best friend. I don't know, I just can't stress that enough. I just really love you. And you were my first family. That wasn't my family, but you became my family. And that's why I'm just crying. Because I just love you. And just know that I never forgot about you in the last 16 years. You're still in my heart, because you made a really big impact on me. You're an inspiration to me, Hannah. Don't forget that. And I hope that now that you're 18, you could starting a new life, if that makes sense. We're starting a new chapter in life. You're an adult. We're becoming adults, and I hope that we never grow apart, because we never did. We never did. I love you. Happy birthday.
Annabelle Carragas.
Hi Hannah. First, congratulations on being a fine young lady that you have become. I am so proud of you. I hope this 18th birthday celebration is all you have hoped for and all your birthday dreams and wishes come true. Second, as you continue on to the next chapter of your life, continue to have faith in God, faith on your parents, and most of all, faith on yourself. Dream big and aim for the highest peak. Do not be afraid to take chances. Do not be afraid to make mistakes, as mistakes can only prepare you to be a better person. Lastly, remember, on behalf of my family, we love you. I love you like my own daughter, and I will always be here for you. I wish you all the best and happy birthday.
Brianna Lee.
Brianna, here.
Close until like the past 2 years, but we got really close really fast. And I just love you a lot. I don't know where to start, but I really happy to call you one of my best friends. And I miss our talks in your room, and I'd be like, I had to go to dinner, but I'll still talk to you. I just love how close we've gotten recently because I feel like I've found one of my best friends for life. And I just really love you. And happy birthday. I'm crying.
Julian Paragas.
Mom wants a picture already. Oh. Before I start crying. Just in case. You said, oh! Never mind. Okay. Sorry. I kind of killed the moment. Hannah, baby sister. Oh my god, already? Wait. Oh, cameras are there. Okay. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, of course. And you're like the sister. Oh my god. Hold on. You're like the sister that, you know, I've never had. And you've grown old in this beautiful young lady that I've seen you the past 18 years. And don't cry or make me cry more. And you know, you, me, your mom, and my mom, we're all like the best sisters, I guess you can say. And I can't thank you enough for for just being there for me, being the best, the wax fell on me, being the best little sister ever. Oh my god, it's not stopping, okay. Well, you know, love you, okay.
Jody DeRillo.
Oh my god. What?
Your candle.
Oh, she's supposed to blow it?
No.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Hannah. Hey, I'm Jody. Yeah. So, hey, Hannah. I haven't known you for like as long as like all these people have known you. I've known you since freshman year. And so first off, I want to say thank you. Thank you for letting me be a part of your party and inviting me and stuff. You know, it was fun and cool and stuff. And like, and thanks for all the good memories. You're one of my first like best friends in high school, and you treated me so good. And ever since I met you, I knew that you were like a person I've always wanted to be. Cause like, you know, you had like good grades and stuff. Like, I wanted a good grade.
And you know me, I'm like, I'm hecka prepared for this.
And like, yeah, and then we met in Color Guard, and everyone would like get ready for shows in my house, because like I lived hecka close to Logan. And then like we'd get ready, we'd spend like 2 hours on like one time. Yeah. And then, oh my god, and you would ask me to do your eyebrows because like you low-key didn't have any. But like, but then I put them on, right? And then it was cool! It was ice! And then we'd leave hecka late and we'd be late for call time. Yeah. And yeah, then we like drifted away like junior year kinda. And then like this year we kinda like went together again, and I'm very glad that happened because I know that I could always come back to you or go to you for anything, any advice and stuff. And you're 18 and we almost have the same birthday.
Her birthday was yesterday.
Happy birthday, Jody. But yeah, I'm 17, not 18. I hope we go to the same school, maybe. Maybe. SF State. Yeah, you'll do great things, because you're you, and I'm me. Yeah.
Proud of you, what you've grown up to, and you'll do good in college. Sorry if sometimes it doesn't seem like I'm the ate, but I'm always here for you. And you know how I was always watching. If she was here, she'd be really happy and proud of you. Happy birthday.
Kiana Wisnowski.
Wow! Freshman year, but then in sophomore year in guard, we were at the same prop, and then you were at HK poll, and then like I always knew about you, and then like we started talking, and then like we have like the same taste in music and like shoes, and then like hecka other stuff, and then you became one of my bestest friends. Like we would go to your house all the time, like during the summer, and then like we would just like talk about anything for like 5 hours for like about nothing or some stuff. And then I don't know, like I'm just so happy you're my friend, because even though you weren't really in my life before, I really feel like you're a big part of my life now. Like I couldn't imagine my life without you, and I just really love you. Yeah, happy birthday.
Dixie Jones. Hi, Hannah. I just wanted to say happy 18th birthday. And thanks for inviting me. And your party looks great. Looks beautiful. Love it. And I just wanted to say welcome to adulthood. And you're gonna do great. It's gonna be awesome. It's so much fun, so much. And good luck in college. I know you're gonna do great. You're so smart, smarter than me. And yeah, I love you, cousin. Cousin, I love you. Melanie Quadras.
Oh.
So, well, I don't know, because, you know, I talked at your 16th birthday, and honestly, I might be repeating some stuff, but I think that's because you've just always been the same person to me, like, ever since I met you in 6th grade, and, like, first day of 6th grade, I'm so dumb, I went to school without my schedule, and we walked in late to the same class, and that's how I met you, and we, like, had all of the same classes, and it was just like, who is this girl? And we were like, we just, like, God brought us together, and ever since then, you've just been a big blessing to my life, and honestly, I don't know where I would be right now without you, because you keep me grounded, and you always remind me to be thankful for all the blessings that I have, which include you, and you remind me to be, like, happy, and you just remind me to be a better person, and I'm so glad to have grown beside you, and that you're the friend that's always going to be there for me through, like, whatever happens and through the hardest times. And even though, like, we don't have to talk like every day, but I know you're always there, and you're always there to just support and help me, and you're so sure-footed that I know you'll do great in the future. And even though you might feel like you have to do everything on your own, you have everyone in this room to be here for you and to help you out, because we all just want for the best for you, and we know you'll do great and go great places. And I love you.
Trisha Powell.
Okay, happy birthday, Hannah. I should have gone before my sister, because I'm going to cry some more. You have a very special place in my heart, because I know that my mom would have been so proud of you. And the person that you've become, it was so... I think the weirdest thing for me was during your prom the whole time, that your mom was sending us pictures, I was thinking of how happy my mom would be just watching over you. Because I know that she would have been there to see you get your hair done and your makeup done. And she would have been at every practice since September or whenever it is that you started your practices. And I know that she was, and I know that she's here. And I just want to say, for the 17 years that you were with her on this planet, I know that you made her very happy, because you guys always shared your spray, and you were always her butt. And I know that because my sister and I were already growing up and we were mean because we were teenagers, she always had you as her baby. And for that, I'm forever grateful, and I'm just so happy that you had the chance to get to know her and grow up with her, because I know how much we all miss her, and I know how much we all wish she were here. But thank you for everything that you've done for her, and I'm very, very happy that you've grown up to be this beautiful lady that you are. I love you so much. I know that I'm protective of you in a way that I can't be protective of anyone else, because even though you're only a few years younger than me, I still call you my baby, because you are, even though you've been taller than me since God knows how long. I think you were 10 and I was 18. But you know, I'm really proud of you, and I know that your parents are very proud of you, and I can't wait to see the places that you'll go. And I can't wait to be holding your hand and be next to you after everything. I love you. Happy birthday.
Lastly, Mary Lita.
It was like your 16th birthday, I'm sorry. I just want to say that I'm really, really thankful for you. Like, I honestly don't know who I'd be if it wasn't for you. I thank God every day for our friendship. You're always there for me, and I know I can go to you whenever I need to, and I'm gonna be so sad when you leave for college. Sorry. Wait, I
forgot where it was.
Okay. I'm just so happy that I had you throughout my whole life because, like I said, I'd be so lost without you because you showed me what it's like to be a good friend and to give good advice and always see the positive in things. Like, you're literally there for me whenever I need it. And whenever, like, I'm so mad, you calm me down. And I know I can go to your house whenever because you're like my second family. Like that time I slept over at like 3 a.m. because I was really fed up. And I don't know, I'm just so thankful that God put you in my life. I know I'm taking really long.
Lindsay,
we're trying to thought. I don't know, just seeing you here today, it just makes me realize that you're moving on to great things. And I'm so happy that I was a part of that journey. And that when you go to college, I know that you'll always be there for me, even though I'll still be in high school. And I know that, like, you may be far, or like, I don't know how far actually, but like, you know, like, a distance away. Yeah. But I know you'll always be there, like, a phone call away, and you know that you won't forget about me. Which is really hard because I have a lot of senior friends and I'm gonna miss all of them, especially you. But I know, like I said, you'll always be there for me because you've been there for me for as long as I can remember. And I'm so glad that in middle school when your parents asked my mom if you could walk with me and get to my house, like, we drifted before that, but then I'm so glad that they asked because look where we are now. Crying in front of everyone. I don't know, I just can't emphasize it enough that I'm so thankful for you and I love you so much. I can understand. You're like one of the, like one of my most top best. I want to see my parents. You're like one of my top best friends. Even if we don't hang out like every day, you're like that friend that's like, you don't talk to, but then when you talk to them, it's like nothing.
Man. Say your best happy birthday to one of your best friends.
Happy birthday!
gonna have a pictures from you guys.
1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
Go. Go.
Hey, go.
Hey.
What the?
Hello everyone.
Hello.
And good evening.
Hi.
It's gonna read, okay? First of all, on behalf of our family, we would like to say thank you very much to our Almighty God for blessing Arman and myself with our wonderful daughter, Hannah. Our family and friends have always asked me why we only have one child. Sayang daw, para mas masaya. The more, the merrier. And I used to say myself also, oh yeah, sayang. But as we watched Hannah growing up, I said myself, myself and Arman and God, we are all so lucky. Because even though we do only have one child, we only have one child, joy and pride. Hannah gives us a feels like it comes from 10 different children. People think we spoiled Hannah because she is our only one. That is a big, big no. It is Arman and me who are spoiled by her. Because she showers us with love every moment of our life. She continues to give us everything that my parents would ever we want their child. She is so refined and is now a lady, so obedient and kind, has the biggest heart, very respectful, self-disciplined, and family-oriented, and most importantly, a God-fearing person. Wow. My only wish for you is to continue to be who you are now. I know no more. No one is perfect, but for us, you are the perfect one. I believe you are a miracle. Thanks for all of you who are sharing this moment with us. Thank you very, very much for my BFF Annabelle, Al, Boots, Christine, Melanie, and Gina, Marlene, and
Christian.
And of course, our family for their support. We love you and God bless everyone.
I have a short one.
Come on!
What are you waiting for? Thank you, Tricia.
It's from the heart from you.
All right. Hello, everyone. This is English. Please give me time. I would like to thank everyone for taking your time of your busy schedule to celebrate our beautiful daughter's 18th birthday. Grandma, I am a man of few words, so I'll keep this short and sweet. The third best day of my life was the day I married Halos man. The second best day was the day we found out we were having you. The very best was the first time I laid eyes on you. I am so proud to be your father, Hannah. Relax. It's just me, man. You have to do this. You have taught your mom and me nothing but joy, and I am so grateful and honored to have raised you. I love you, baby Lee, so much. Happy birthday.
For giving me 18 years, and thank you for blessing me for such a happy life. I couldn't ask for more, for all the family and friends that I have.
Open it up.
Look, hello.
Close it up.
But yeah, I want to thank everyone who helped make this happen. I want to thank the court, of course, and my escort for coming every Wednesday, practicing the dances, and I don't know, I'm just really thankful. I want to thank you all for being part of my life.
Let's go.
Legacy we can't hold us. Hi, my name is Hannah. I'm a Filipina born in California. I'm turning 18 on December 3. I like to dance, I like to listen to music, and I can't wait to see you guys.
Going out of my mind. I need to tell you something. Yeah, I need to tell you something. Yeah!